Hey guys, Grassman here. Welcome back to Clash Royale. Today we're doing the Giant Rage Challenge. And I've got a bunch of stuff to do. A few of these to open. That's one. Gold gems, zappies, bomb towers, minion hordes, a clone. Clone's pretty good. Some dragons, elixir golems, nothing. More skeleton dragons. So, okay, so I need a special deck. I have to use giant. I'm gonna use Mega Knight instead of Firecracker. Yeah, that should be fine. Okay. Wait. Oh, shoot. I've been told everyone is using Sparky for this challenge, probably because of something one of the other creators put out. So if everyone is using Sparky. Wait, so this is only level 8 as well. Does Raging a Raged Giant do anything? That was a waste. Why would you just poison it? One. I guess we may have to use do multiple videos on it because it is 12 long. So I need a zap, not a log, because I've been told a lot of people are using Sparky or Electro Wizard. So stupid. And of course everyone's using something like to like kind of scare me. That was so stupid. How am I supposed to win this now? Well, I did some good damage. Still losing, but caught up. I'm gonna use the right tower this time. Attacking is so important. Attacking is more important than defending. Attacking is a lot more important than defending. I need Electro Wizard. Mega Knight's not important. Well, he is kind of important. I need an Electro Wizard, definitely. Rocket's probably not that important. But next I'm gonna get a Sparky, aren't I? What if I do this? I just focus on defense. Come on. You. How is this fair? This is gonna be a challenge I need to have a second part. This is gonna be one of those challenges I really suck at for no reason. I'm either really good at the challenge or I get really unlucky at the challenge. That was completely unnecessary, was it? Wasn't it? Thank you. Something like a quick rage gen is probably the best option. Such an OP card. I don't like that you... I don't like this challenge. I thought I would like it, then I realized all the challenge is buffing a card to where it's so strong, you just can't do anything about it. Like, the whole point of the challenge is focused around the thing. And just nothing else matters. My wizard, I don't need him. Got E-Wiz and Zap. I don't need the wizard, I need something better at fighting giant, or better at supporting giant. What would support giant well? Probably executioner better. Because whatever's defending me will go through and still hit something else. It's just so much about the giant. And there's the Sparky. Him too. This is the kind of challenge where if you have a good deck for it, you'll win easily. If you have a bad deck for it, you'll lose easily. Minutes in. Nice sound. It seems too loud. Which is weird. Stop it. the wizards have only left a 3-foot giant. It's annoying if it would have stunned the giant. I would rather it stunned the giant. I'll leave it. Oh God. Yes. I lose, because he had enough elixir to somehow rush both my towers without me being able to defend. Lovely. Yeah, and that's the end of the challenge. Didn't like that one. Made a card way too OP, and then the whole challenge was focused around it. I don't know, I just didn't like that one. Like I said, it made one card so OP that the whole challenge was focused around using it. And it wasn't around using a team, it was only around that one card and nothing else matters. So otherwise you just get destroyed by the one card. I was trying to make a team, trying to make it work, just won't work. I also don't like the lightning chests. They're not helpful later game. I'm just trying to get as many cards as possible. So choosing which cards I want isn't really helpful. I guess we can do my war battle, because it's something else I gotta do. Let's see what we have. No mini P.E.K.K.A, so that. No log, so that. No royal giants, we can use balloon. No Tesla, so in front of tower. No wizard, so we need some sort of area damage thing. E-Wiz, I guess. You're the support. You can be support. And I'm missing an army. Them, I guess. I guess we'll do a final battle, and then we'll do some... I don't know, maybe we'll just do some old 1v1. How did I manage to survive that so well? Thought I would take some damage, or a whole bunch. I thought I would take a whole bunch of damage. Managed to take none. Ah! Boo! He got way too lucky in getting a bomb off there. Don't walk right under it, you moron. Good game. If you guys heard that, I was like itching the side of my neck and my shoulder came up and made a, I don't know, shoulder neck fart. Yeah, I guess we'll just do normal 1v1s. Thank you. and rocket it. Okay, this will be our last battle. Let's hope we win. Level 13. You know, my strategy used to be emote and make them emote. And then while they were emoting, play something. Just to have them, like, play my expo. Because then they'd be distracted. Didn't really work. I mean, I think it sometimes worked. Far ahead of time. Let me test this. I hate how hard it is to get World Giant to connect sometimes. Because of the delayed spawn, the firecracker targeted the wrong guy. Which is something I think they should fix. Just because of the delayed spawning. Yeah. Well, guys, that's the end of that. Let's open the chest. Battleware. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Remember to like and subscribe if you enjoy my content, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.